I've known Walter Peterson all my life, and what's interesting is I've been a diehard Democrat, and I campaigned and voted and supported Walter Peterson because he was such a moderate person, and he's someone that was easy for the Democrats to vote for and elect. And I was very lucky to have known him and to have a chance to have some chats with him. And Pam Brenner, the town administrator, asked me if I had any ideas of a good way to honor Walter Peterson forever. And the first thing I thought of is create a medallion like they do at McDowell Colony, the McDowell Medal. We designed up a good size heavy medallion and we sent it out for a bid to the same people that do the McDowell Medal. And so Pam and I sat down with Walter Peterson at Noni's Bakery and we said to him, we're going to honor you by giving a medal to someone that emulates your character traits of civility, integrity, trustworthiness, commitment, okay? And we said to Walter, we need to get a photograph of you because we want to put your profile on the coin. Well, he told Pam and I, there must be other people more worthy of this. Yeah, but we want to honor you forever. So he said something, that to me it was profound. And he said, all right, he said, I'll go along with that. But I don't want you to do my profile. You have to do my face on. Because he said, when I look and talk to someone, I look them in the eye. I focus on them when I'm talking to them. And it's true. So every year, Pam Brenner and the select board give the medallion to honor someone. It's a coveted award. It's a wonderful legacy. And what it is, it's to preserve his memory. And we start off every town meeting with our town moderator, Phil Runyon, and he sets the rules as to how we will conduct ourselves following the Peterson rules of civility. Because sometimes a town meeting can get out of hand.